Welcome to WatchGuard's Daily Security Bite and happy Cybersecurity Awareness Month. I'm Corey Nachreiner, and today I'm talking about security technology awareness. As you probably know from other videos throughout this month, October, is National Cybersecurity Awareness Month, as well as the International Cybersecurity Awareness Month. And to celebrate this, I'm releasing a video every week, and today's theme of video is being aware of the latest and greatest security technologies and innovations. During Awareness Month, we talk a lot about being aware of the most recent threats out there, as knowing about these threats can help you defend against them. However, you also need to stay up to speed on security technology. A lot of normal people out there that aren't as versed in InfoSec as, say, a security professional like me, tend to not always know the latest in advances in technology. But sometimes these advances are required to keep up with the state of the threat landscape. For instance, a lot of normal business users think that they have a firewall and traditional antivirus, and that's enough to protect against all threats. That is not true at all. You actually need many other layers of security. So today, I just want to encourage you to always keep up with what the latest security technology is. One very obvious example I talk about recently is the difference between legacy anti-malware technologies and modern advanced malware protection technologies. A lot of legacy technologies have been dependent on signatures, which means they're reactive. Basically, long ago, good guys realized that if they can recognize a new piece of malware, a virus, a worm, or a Trojan, they could get security experts to try to find some pattern in that malware and create a blocking system that then would block that file. The problem is, malware authors have automated tools that can renew their malware over and over again, that basically change up the bits and bytes to make it look different to pattern-based malware detection. And that's why today you need more proactive malware detection that uses things like machine learning or behavioral analysis to find the brand new malware that comes out every day without having to wait for signatures to update. In fact, this is a real problem. If you check out the WatchGuard Internet Security Report that we release every quarter, up to 45% of the malware that our boxes see is not blocked by traditional anti-malware detection techniques. It actually requires our more advanced malware services like APT Blocker, which uses behavioral analysis, or Intelligent AV, which uses machine learning and artificial intelligence. So if you're one of the many folks out there that are still relying on the basic, traditional, and largely signature-based anti-malware detection technologies, you could be missing a lot of the threats. And by the way, that's just one example. There's consistently many different updates to security technologies, and these updates tend to specifically follow evolutions in the threat landscape. The reason it's important to keep up with security technology is it's usually in reaction to some real threat in the world. So in any case, I just recommend you keep up to date with the latest security technologies. You can do that at places like our blog, secplicity.org, or of course at product websites like WatchGuard.com, where you can learn about a lot of the latest technologies. Anyways, that's it for this series of cybersecurity awareness videos. I hope it was useful during October, and I hope you pass on this awareness to your users and employees as well. That's it for today. Thank you for watching.